What? This is nothing but an ordinary copper band. It's not worth a tin penny.
Jesus Christ be praised.
I have that ring for you.
Good. Nice to know you're the sort of lad I can trust with a job like that. Now run with the ring to Wojtek, the miller in Kohelnitz. He'll have some work for you. And I'll have something for you soon, too. A clever fellow like you will never want for work. At the very least, I'll buy risky goods from you. I mean, the kind that used to belong to someone else and you can't sell to just anyone.
Are you'll buy stolen goods from me. Oh, thanks for your trust. I'm sure that'll come in useful.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that. Bye.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Why not?
Satisfied?
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little and we'll agree. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Let's talk about the price.
Sure. Why not? All right, so.
Would you teach me something about the milling craft? Like how to get things out of strangers' purses into your own?
Aye, why not? You're handy enough. No doubt you'll master it. Come behind the mill where we won't be seen. Take care. I'll stand here and pretend I don't know you're there. You try sneaking up behind me without me seeing you and take something from my purse. First, you have to rummage in the purse. The longer you do it, the better chance you have of finding something valuable, but also of getting caught in the act. Once you've found something you want, you've got to pull it out, carefully, but fast enough so I don't notice. Try stealing my dagger. It's there, mixed up with other things. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. That's the way. I hardly noticed you were there. I think you're ready to try it out for real. Best practice on drunks and sleeping folk, so you don't end up in jail before you even get started.
Thanks, Pashek.
You're welcome. But I'll be having that dagger back now.